Hi everyone, I'm Peggy Kay, and today I'm going to talk about how to convert your Google Plus followers into YouTube subscribers.
As I'm sure you've heard, Google announced that they're going to be shutting down the consumer version of Google Plus over the next 10 months or so.
A lot of active Plusers are concerned about having their followers find them on whatever platform they end up making their new home. And I've specifically seen some people asking about whether there's going to be some way to automatically convert Google Plus followers into YouTube subscribers. Now, I would love to have my million plus followers on Google Plus converted into subscribers of this channel, but I really don't think that's going to happen. Consider that the people who follow you on Google Plus may not be interested specifically in your video content, or they may have actually moved on to other platforms long ago. So what can you do? What you can do is ask your Google Plus followers to subscribe to your channel. And there are a couple of tools YouTube provides that make that easier. First of all, you can use a special subscribe link where people just click the link and they're shown a confirmation whether they want to subscribe, yes or no. The other thing you can do is be sure to add a branding watermark to your videos. That way, there's always going to be a little icon on the video player where people can move their mouse there and subscribe to your channel directly from the video.
To create a subscription link, you need to add ?sub_confirmation=1 to your channel URL, like so. When the subscription link is clicked, it will open your channel in a new tab with a prompt for the user to confirm that they want to subscribe. If you automatically share your YouTube videos to Google Plus when they're published, be sure to include the subscribe link. That way your followers can easily subscribe when they see your video post in their stream. The second option, adding a branding watermark, lets your viewers subscribe no matter where your video is embedded. Open your channel's branding settings and click the Add a Watermark button. Then choose an image file, following YouTube's guidelines for selecting a simple image. Save your image, and then you can adjust when it will appear during video playback. When someone is watching your video on Google Plus or another site, all they need to do is move their mouse over the watermark in the video player and a clickable subscribe button appears.
And try to be realistic about how many people will actually follow you from Google Plus to YouTube. You can use YouTube Studio or the classic YouTube Analytics to check to see how much traffic your videos are actually getting from Google+. And if you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting more tutorials about Google+, YouTube, and Blogger over the coming months.